What's up?
I see you guys too much.
Then I'm dark too.
What is a season place right now? It's
proper, yeah.
It's called Hookah Lounge, yo. So you can see how it is. They have some food and stuff.
So see how it looks. It doesn't seem.
It doesn't seem as horrible. But they got like the hookah right here. They have some drinks, yo. And the hookah right here, yo. Cappuccino, we got cappuccino here, and then we got what did you get? Like mint and
berry, right?
Berry too.
It's not too good.
It's good.
It's nice.
It's too good.
It's nice. It's nice. And then the charcoals, they have like a huge ones.
Yeah? Huge.
Oh, they have the ring charcoals, yo. You guys see that?
Oh, yeah.
No, no, mine is regular. This is the ring one. Yeah, the ring one, I have a regular one. Like a regular big one.
Yeah.
We got a falafel right here, yo. You guys see that?
Jeez. Alejandro got, what did you get?
Shawarma.
What's inside?
Beef.
Jeez.
It's like shawarma Mexican style, I guess.
Yeah, that's pretty cool, yo.
Jeez.
It's kind of making a tacos, bro.
It's the only way to know how to.
See. I just gotta take it too long, bro. Let's try this falafel, bro.
Let's try this falafel right here, bro. Let's try it right here, fam. Oh, no, it's good.
Ooh.
Decent, man. What's that? Better job.
100%
better
job. Yeah. Oh my
god. Amazing. Yo, the food is. You can't beat the food, eh?
So the food in Mexico is amazing, bro. The sisa they have to work on. The food is a killer. Yeah.
Easy. Is it worth it?
It was good.
It was good.
You
yeah,
still have to try the other places, yeah. And we can compare.
That's what it is, bro.
Cause
the food was amazing.
Yeah, the food, the falafel, it was amazing, yo. Cause we got vegetarian and then we had falafel. Yeah. And Eliana got the shawarma, beef shawarma. And it was amazing, yo. Mexico, yo, the food is crazy. You see, so yo, it's like not as good. But let's go, okay, yeah.
Yeah, it was alright.
And it's kind of expensive too. It's like if with tip and everything, it's like Canadian, it's like $74, yo, around there. So it's crazy, man. It's so really expensive, yo. More than Toronto too, yo. But that's that. Peace. And the hobby.